All right, now that we're going to show you something in the sex, we're going to take a quick break. When we come back, video dating. Now, you've taken pictures, posted on Match.com, stuff like that. You can normally doctor the picture, so who knows who you're going to meet when you show up. Well, video is a little difficult to doctor, to make yourself look better. Is this a new idea? Well, it is a new idea. Is it a good idea? It's called Insta-more. So,
at least you know what you're getting.
You're going to get some more on camera. Some love with your phone. Okay, it's a new way to find love. You've heard of eHarmony.com. There's Match.com, where you send in pictures yourself, put up together a little profile, right, Case?
That's right.
And so you normally maybe doctor the still picture a little bit, so who knows who you're meeting when you show up.
You take out the bags, yeah.
Yeah. Well, this is a better way to not get fooled. A Philadelphia guy, Jason Sherman, genius idea. He's calling it Insta-more. So you're taking a more love.
Instant love, yeah.
And instant love and slapping those words together.
Yeah.
Can you help? Now, I'm old and creepy. There's no age limit.
No, not at all.
It doesn't have to be somebody who looks like Casey and 23 years old.
Correct. The age range varies, definitely.
So that's the biggest difference, is that you're creating a profile with video.
Correct. And video chat as well, so you can really get to know somebody.
Let me make a video to see if I can have any luck here.
This shows that you're single, right? So that way people know you're single.
Why would I be single? Okay, so I would go to the first meeting with the person with this blue band on. Say, oh, that's the Insta-more guy.
Oh, so you can find each other?
Yes, and you can see people live.
Okay.
And, you know, for instance, you can pause a video if you want to pause it. And
like this young woman has already made her profile.
Yes, and you might want to listen to someone who's maybe singing or doing something funny.
My name is Chris.
Can you put more than one video?
Yes, and I'll show you how that works. You can go to Create Videos. You get 4 videos. These are mine. Here's me and my shih tzu.
7-year-old.
Okay, you can make 4 videos, right?
Well, let's listen to some of these. Yeah. All right, what did you just do right there?
Here I am with my 7-year-old shih tzu. His name is Wolfgang. He's a cute little guy, and he's a little camera shy at times.
Okay, that makes you seem adorable.
Okay, right, so you can make 4 total videos. I left one blank. I can shoot. What I want to do, actually, is I want to show you what happens once you push somebody's heart on the app, and they push yours back, then you can instant chat with them.
Okay.
And send a message live, so you can actually talk to them.
Shall I make one?
Yeah, I'm gonna make one for you now.
How long can it go? Because I'm windy.
Okay, well, just 20 seconds. And then you can call somebody live from the studio if I want to. If they pick up, I can call them live. All right.
Point it to me.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a brand new account just for you.
Okay.
All right, so I'm just gonna put a picture of you.
Okay. I wanna do a video.
Elizabeth. All right, so I got a picture of you, and I'm gonna put you, you know, Mike, all right? And I'll put just Mike at Fox, just to make it quick and simple.
Okay.
And
password?
Password, I'll just put Fox.
Good kisser.
Good kisser?
No, it's okay.
All right, male, Caucasian, and I'll just put whatever for date of birth. We'll just say you're 30-something, all right?
And then you crank out a video.
All right, here it goes, ready?
Okay.
So I'm creating your video. That was nice and simple and quick. That's one of our features, how fast it is.
And wow, this is
ready?
Fast.
Make a video.
Hi, everybody. My name is Mike. I live in Center City. I look creepy, but I'm sweet as pie.
All right, that was the first one. Now what I'm gonna do is make one more video. You wanna do one really quick?
Do you do one, Case?
Okay.
Yeah, why not? All right, so ready, and go.
Hi, I'm Casey.
That's enough.
Hi.
I'll meet you anytime you want.
All right, so that's it. So now I'm gonna hit create video.
Okay.
And it's gonna create the merged video of both, so you get to see a profile video, and it'll be on your profile.
And you've gotta break it down in 4, you have an intro,
yes.
It may be a pet thing.
Check it out.
Hi, everybody. My name is Mike. I live in Center City. I look creepy, but I'm sweet as pie.
Hi, I'm Casey.
That's enough.
That'll do.
Yeah, and that's pretty much how it works. You can interact with people and see their personalities.
Is it free?
Yes, it is free.
How do I find it then?
Instamore.com or apple.instamore.com, and we're just about ready to launch our new iOS 7 interface, which will look beautiful. We have models involved, and this is the new app that we're going to be launching any day now.
I'm afraid you might blow this Match and eHarmony out of the water.
Yeah. That's what it seems like.
Where'd you go to high school?
George Washington High School.
Right here.
Cool. I'm a Philadelphia native, born and raised.
Man, you're going to be rich.
I like
Good
to
job.
Hear that.
You are single?
Yes, I am single. I'm on the app, and
Casey,
I have met some people.
Okay.
Casey, I'll go on a date with you anytime.
Well, there we go.
Yeah, I don't know if you're a boy or a girl, because you got
both. Well, I have to give you my pink one. That means that now, I'll give you mine, though. This is mine, so that means more to me. Yeah.
So
that's double. You're double single, which means I'm definitely ready.
Somebody save this tape in case they get married. We'll show it at the reception.
Sounds great. I'm ready.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks,
we love it. We love it.
testimony.